Navigating the Unity Editor interface is easy. The core of the interface consists of five main panels: the Scene View, the Hierarchy, the Game View, the Project Panel, and the Inspector Panel. The Scene View is where you'll visually construct your game, manipulating objects in 2D and 3D. The Game View is where you will preview your game, and this becomes active when you hit the play button, allowing you to playtest at any time inside the editor. The Hierarchy lists all objects in the scene in alphabetical order, and in hierarchical order in order to show parenting, a way of grouping objects. The Project Panel shows all assets that you are currently working with in one place, giving you quick access to everything you are building your game with, from scripts to textures, 3D models, video and audio. The Inspector is a context-sensitive panel that shows the properties of whatever object, asset or setting panel you've selected. Click on something new and the Inspector immediately switches to show properties of that thing. The play controls allow you to playtest the game, pause, and progress frame by frame for more detailed testing. The tools in the top left allow you to navigate the scene view and also manipulate objects visually. There are also toggles to allow for switching between local and world space and center or pivot point based rotation. In the top right of the interface are the Layers and Layout dropdowns. The Layers dropdown allows you to quickly show and hide layers of content in your game. The Layout dropdown allows you to switch between differing layouts of the Unity interface. This concludes the interface overview. Continue to watch tutorials to learn more about each individual panel.